Hello, deaf people, ASL interpreters, Paris Hilton, and anyone else with good taste in technological devices. Today I'm going to show you how to send your vCard through Bluetooth. What's that? Okay, first of all, your vCard is your virtual card, which means like your business card, your contact information. So the first thing I'm going to show you is how to set up your vCard on your Sidekick 3. Go to address book, type in your name so you can find your own contact information. If you haven't set it up, then you must create a new contact and type in all of your information and then save it. Okay, but suppose you've already done that. Now you type in your name to find your name in the address book, and it looks something like this. See, there's my name. Now what you want to do is press the menu button, which is right here. And then down here, it says set as my vCard. So you select that. And now notice there's an icon, a picture that looks like a Rolodex card. Right there. So that shows you that now your own contact information is your vCard. That's an important first step. Okay. Then now, suppose you're hanging out with a group of really cool people who all have Sidekick 3s, and you want to send each other your contact information. That's a little bit hard to... I mean, if you want to send your vCard through a text message, you can. If you want to send your vCard through email, you can, but suppose you don't even have their phone number or email address yet. In order to get that information, you'd have to ask them, what's your email address? And then suppose it's really a complicated email address like D_HV, which looks like 2 in ASL, and then you're confused, which one, B, letter B, or number 2? So that's complicated. It's easier to just send and receive the vCards through Bluetooth. And I'll show you how now. First, you want to go to the jump menu, or jump screen. So you click this, and then you get something like that. Hit menu, like this, and then you get that. Scroll down to Bluetooth, click it, and then turn Bluetooth on. Now you can see right there, that's a symbol for Bluetooth. Looks like kind of, looks like a bee, like a blue bee or something. Now you hit menu again, you scroll down to Bluetooth, now I just clicked my device. Why? Because if you're in a whole group of people that all have SK3s and you want to send a vCard, if none of them set up their device with their name, you're going to see Sidekick, 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 blah, 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 a whole list of all Sidekick, and you don't know whose Sidekick that is. So, when you click on My Device, you get something that says Sidekick right there. Now you want to bring the little cursor all the way to the beginning, and then type in your name. So now it says Daniel Green's Sidekick. That way it's easier for other people to find my device and send me their vCard. So I click done. The next step is that you press the menu button again, you get the menu, you pick Bluetooth, and then you make sure that you are visible so other people can see your device. There are three options for visibility. Always visible, visible for 60 seconds, and never visible. I believe you can use never visible if you only want to use your Sidekick with a Bluetooth headset. But if you want to send and receive vCards, you have to use either always visible, which is fine with me, or visible for 60 seconds if you really want to be safe. The last thing you do is you click on the menu bar, you click on the menu button, pick Bluetooth, and then the last thing in that list is send my vCard, and I'll show you. See that? Boop. Now you will get a list of all the available devices in your area. In fact, you'll get a list of all the devices that you've ever sent vCards to, but I won't show you them all now because I don't want to break other people's confidentiality. But what I'll show you is that you can select one. So you'll see a list, and then you scroll up or down to pick one, and then click done. And that will send it to that person. And then that person will get a little thing on their Sidekick 3 saying, do you want to accept Daniel Green's vCard? And then they click done to accept. And then you are now in their address book with all of your information, everything that you typed into your contact information, your name, phone number, email address, AIM, screen name, everything. Your website, like mine is danielgreen.com. Shameless plug. Anyway, it's been really nice talking with you all in the world and showing you how to send your vCards through Bluetooth. And I hope that more and more people will do that because it's really fun to get together with a whole group of people and send and receive contact information that easily. So I hope you enjoy doing that and have a lot of fun with your Sidekick 3. Bye.